Good afternoon on a Tuesday. There's a bit of bad light there. I'll just try and fix that up, try and block it out. It's a cold day. You know how I'm into conspiracies and aliens and everything. When I've had a lot of free time on my hand, I've been watching a few documentaries and I've come across, and please leave in comments below if you've heard of this. They're called the Krepids, Krepids. Now, according to what I have learned, a discovery was made in 1950 in Ain Dara, which is apparently in northern Syria. And this villager was walking up along the path and he came across a stone lion that he swears and other villagers swears had never been there before. Apparently then later in 1997 or 1999, there was like a temple unearthed, some gold tablets found, and this race called the Krepids. And apparently the Krepids were created by a god called, now I'm probably mispronouncing this, but Kufa. And Bakufa did come up apparently in ancient Egyptian, but they didn't know because it was so obscure. It only came up a couple of times in, I'm not completely sure. Please leave in comments if you know more information than I do. But the Krepids claim that they have been here on Earth before us, and the Krepids claim that they went to war with their god Bakufa because Bakufa made us. Now this sounds awfully lot like the Bible and the fallen angels, and awfully like supposedly the reptilians, who are aliens who claim that they were here on the earth first. And if you go into conspiracies, aliens claim that they mucked around with our genes, and that's why you got Homo sapiens sapiens, because they've been fiddling with our genes. Now, going back to these Krepids, apparently they are like Bram Stoker got his idea of Dracula, because apparently these Krepids are shape shifting, and they hate us because their god, you know, has favored us, and they hate us that much that they shapeshift, and they apparently feed off our fears, feed off our soul, and feed off our essence. Now, apparently, according to the documentaries that I watch, that the more they want us to know about them, because the more that we know about them, the more that they can terrorize and feed on us. And apparently this has been a theme that's run throughout all time. You know, the old urban legends of the monster under the bed and the shapeshifters and even shadow people are all supposed to be linked to that. When I first came across these Krepids things, which was probably nearly 6 months ago, I'd never heard of it before. These documentaries date to 2021. I tried Googling it and I couldn't find anything. I haven't Googled since, so I really don't know whether it is out there on Google. But I'm really interested. Are the Krepids reptilians? Are the Krepids fallen angels, the Nephilim? Who are these Krepids? Anyway, apparently, when they did the archaeological dig of this temple in northern Syria, they have kept, whoever did this dig, have kept a lot of things secret from us. The idea being that this secret knowledge is for our own good, because if we knew about them, we are all in danger. As if we didn't have enough conspiracies, eh? Anyway, let me know what you think. And I'm sorry I haven't been on. I yesterday had a stomach bug and I was really sick. tomorrow I've got appointments, but when I have some free time, I'll be going back to my singing lessons. I'm just diverting here and just saying hello. I am still around. And yes, I want to say thank you to some comments that have been left for me. I really appreciate that. And yes, I want to send love and greetings to all. Bye for now. And please let me know what you've heard about the Krepids, because I've only watched like 2 documentaries now, and it's a totally foreign thing. And this god Bakutha, it's spelled something like B-A-K-T-H. I'm making it up off the top of my head, but apparently the Egyptians, oh, that's another thing, apparently the Sphinx is not what we think it is, you know, where it's half man, half lion. That's supposed to actually represent these Krepids as shape-shifting. So that's an interesting thing. Anyway, let me know what you think. Let me know in comments about what you think, whether reptilians, Nephilim, fallen angels. I'll be interested to know. Bye and love again. You have a really good Wednesday. I thought it was Tuesday this morning. Sorry, a Wednesday. I'm a day behind. That shows you how sick I was yesterday. Bye.